And there's the bell. Michael, don't forget the best part. We've got Divas.
Talk about dominating the action. Thank you for tuning in to Raw, the flagship program of WWE.
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last, though.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. Look out!
Stunner, there's no escape from that.
You're right about that. You're never the same after a stunner.
I think we know what this is. Look, nobody comes back from this.
Two.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. A move like that is so brutal. It could mean never performing in a WWE ring ever again.
Yeah, that could be a career ender.
Gotta watch out. A neck injury is not something to take lightly.
Oh, look at the emotion. I don't know what's gonna happen here.
We're looking at complete domination here. We've seen this. Big Dub's got it.
Yep, that might catapult Dub to victory here. Look at this. This could be it.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. This match is living proof that the Divas of the WWE are so much more than just a pretty smile. Barely any damage has been inflicted so far, but this one's not over yet. A lot of chatter on social media over this Divas match here tonight.
Very nicely done.
Folks, if you want to learn about Raw's most tumultuous period, be sure to check out the Monday Night War on WWE Network. You don't want to get in this deep.
Looks like another check in the win column.
We've seen this before.
Is it enough to put an end to this one?
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Getting back to her feet.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Looks like another check in the win column. Oh, looking to make a statement here.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two, three.
They got it! Let's go to the highlights here. I can't believe what we saw in that match.
Here are your winners, Charming Amanda Baker and Rowdy Ronda.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the house. I have a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.